not your fault. It's just a part of the normal aging process. Hi, I'm Kim Lyons. As a fitness expert, I have always been on the hunt for the next great breakthrough. And that's why I was so excited to learn about the youth hormone associated